here he is, Maurice Bolyer, ladies and gentlemen.